We'll start with the oldest tapes first. Let me know how far you get.
I think something happened to me.
Why us the last one? Now it is you.
They broke into Don's office and stole our work ledger and left two bodies.
And now with all this attention on the company, there's pressure to let people go.
I don't know what you want me to do. When I went to Don's last night, he was wailing on someone.
I'm sorry you had to see that.
My name's ISO, like the ISO on the camera.
Oh, Wyatt, nice to meet you. We'll pick it back up tomorrow. I gotta go.
Where are you going?
Just something. I'll see you later.
It's him. I know it. Whoever this man is, we gotta find him.
The survivor told me he was wearing a ring.
Whoever it is, whatever it's about, it does not matter to you. Understand? I need you to find him.
Look, we need to have a little chat, huh?
Gentlemen. At this moment, right now, the business that we took so long, 3 years, to build, all of us, has come crumbling down. Do you know why? One guy. We gotta be ready.
The Warden has quit. The story has crashed.
Something's different.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Meet me at the antidote.
He's alive.
What the hell just happened, Bloom? Drive!
The odds are even now.
Found him. The Watcher. It's Wyatt. Wyatt Wingard.
Wyatt, are you there?
I would have picked different friends.
What method will you be displeased? The antidote.
Iso. This is unfortunate, this is how we had to meet. You knew. But you quickly got yourself involved in something that was none of your business. Why Wingard? He was training you. Where did he go?
I don't know. What do you want?
I don't need anything, Iso. Everything I need. Right here. The Watcher is just a loose end now.
The Watcher?
The Vigilante. The one who burned down my warehouse, killed dozens of my men. Your friend Wyatt's a little secret.
Bloom, listen to me. Don't hurt Wyatt. Donovan?
Don't hurt him, Iso. I look forward to it. Call me the Warden. You're never leaving.
Break. You found contact? Which floor? Which floor? Come in. Come in. What floor? Come in. Come in.
Even if you walk away, Bloom will just kill you himself.
No ring, huh? Well, good luck with Bloom, because he's turned him into a lunatic.
What did you do?
I found another ring. There could be several of them for all I know. But tell me, where do they come from?
Figure
this out, but I do
know
what Bloom is. Show me. Will you be okay?
I'll be fine. Just don't let him get away.
Handle this.
you're just as powerful as I am, why do you keep running? Give this to the right people.
Okay.
Please. Bye, Isa.
What you hope for and you dream for.